you arrive on the scene, check the scene for safety. Check the infant for consciousness. Gently tap the shoulder or flick the bottom of the heel and shout,
"Are you okay? Are you okay?"
If no response, call 911 immediately.
You, call 911.
If the infant is lying on their stomach, turn them over onto their back. They should be lying on a hard, flat surface. Check for breathing and signs of life. Watch their chest move for any normal movement. Look for signs of life and breathing for no more than 10 seconds. No breathing or signs of life, begin CPR. Position two or three fingers on the center of the infant's chest, just below the nipple line. Compress the chest 1.5 inches in depth 30 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
After 30 compressions, give breaths. Give breaths by tilting the infant's head back slightly and lifting the chin. Place your mouth over the infant's nose and mouth and give two slow, gentle breaths, just enough to make their chest rise. Continue with 30 compressions and two breaths.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
Continue CPR until another rescuer takes over, you see signs of life, or help arrives.